So the basic idea is that we would have this device that is pre-filled with all of the chemicals and things that are needed to carry out the test, except for a patient's blood sample. So the doctor would extract blood from the patient, poke their finger and take a small droplet or two of blood, and then we would take that blood sample and put it in one of these wells right here, and then connect that into a small apparatus that would then allow us to manipulate the sample and move it through a series of different channels and things, and we can then detect proteins or other molecules that are related to disease as they pass through a laser on the platform. And that reader, in the course of about a few minutes to maybe half an hour, would carry out a series of steps that would allow us to know what the concentration of certain molecules are in that patient's blood. And those molecules could be proteins related to cancer or something like that. Unlike what's done presently, when the doctor would obtain a blood sample and then it's sent away for testing and it takes a couple of days to obtain the result, now what we hope can happen with this device is that we could take a very small sample of blood with just a finger stick, put it on the device, and be able to get a result in terms of telling us the concentrations of proteins or other molecules that might be related to disease in a matter of minutes. And then you could discuss those results directly with your doctor during your visit.